Steel Valley visiting Avonworth. The homestanding Antelopes looking to defend home turf, but it's Steel Valley finding the end zone on a short touchdown run at the goal line. The Ironmen with the 7-0 lead. Avonworth, though, would answer. Jax Miller jumping over defenders to the end zone in the first quarter. Now, Steel Valley football. Check this out. A little sneaky bit of a handoff here to their big man in the backfield. That is Todd Hill taking off and taking it to the house. Nobody on the Avonworth defense will catch him. It is a touchdown. Steel Valley wins on the road 31-24 at Avonworth.